Train voyage, day 3, take 3. Ah, it's a new day. And what a cool and brisk morning. Yes indeed. Hello, everybody, and welcome back for another episode of Let's Play Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. I'm your host, Grandpa Romania, and on the last episode, we had to make a stop at Riverside Station and, you know, take down a drawbridge. And we also had to save the train from Nitro Honey. So in this episode, let's go see what Pennington's up to, because we might have a new mystery. Although, I guess the bigger mystery would be, where in the heck is Pennington? Let's see. You know, come to think of it, I don't think I saw the waitress either. Let's see what there's no conductor. And what are those? Oh no! The dust mites. I didn't think we're supposed to see them yet, but we did. They must have something to do with it. Let's go see what the engineer is up to. Alright, so we're in the engine room. Oh look, the engineer's here. Alright, let's see. Ah, good morning, sir. It's quite quiet this morning, wouldn't you say? Is there something on the windshield? Oh my god, it's the evil dust bunnies of doom! Yarg! What are these things? Aren't those the things from the station yesterday? You must have stowed away. I don't know why I gave her that. Alright, so basically he's saying, Mario, go check on the passengers! So, admittedly, I will openly admit this, I did not know that if you actually looked at the door, you could see the evil dust mites of doom. So, I'll meet you guys back to where the conductor was. Okay, so we are back, and wow, I just find it a little funny that I accidentally spoiled it for you guys. But c'est la vie. Not much else we can do. It's its own game. It's the game's fault. Alrighty. So, of course, what we have to do is do exactly what we did at the station, and we just have to hammer these guys. You know, just basically make them extinct. What do you guys say? Oh, they have poor conductor. How horrible. Please help them. And so, as you see, they're all congregating on one specific little spot. And that is where the conductor is. There you are. How are you, Mr. Conductor? Are you quite dandy today? I hope you quite are. Ah, Detective Mario, you saved us again! Yes. Hey, I must have been taken by those black things while I was sleeping. Scary. They seem to have come into the baggage car through that open window. And they still have many of our paying passengers. Oh, those poor souls. I love how you use paying as an adjective in that case. Because you totally care about their safety, not their money. I'd like to trick myself into thinking that, but yeah, that toad is greedy. Alright. Okay, so what we have to do is just do exactly what we did at the station yet again. We actually have to just hammer our way basically to the front. And I gotta say, this can get quite annoying. Alright, so if you guys noticed, I think at the beginning of the episode, I actually said this is take 3. Well, okay. So, in my first take of this, right, I actually got a game over because of a fight. By the way, we're about to fight a boss, so I would highly suggest preparing yourself. Unfortunately, you can't buy items, but I just prepare yourself badge-wise at the very least. But anyway, as I was saying, my first take of this, I actually died against the boss because I had gotten three poison mushrooms in a row. Then my second take, which I believe so far to be my best take, like, you know, I was doing really great commentary-wise. A couple minutes in, our fire drill goes off. Yeah. So, we just heard a big, and you guys get off me. You guys, yeah, man. And so, yeah, that was not nice. And someone on Twitter was already like, hey, you should go keep that fire drill one. And unfortunately, I already deleted that, so no can do there. Alright, so after we've beaten enough sense into them, they get really angry at us and they turn into an evil octopus thingamajigger. Yes, thingamajigger, that's the best adjective I can think of. And oh no, that thing has all of the passengers. All of the paying passengers that give us money. Yeah. As opposed to the poor passengers, which we don't really care about. Oh, I guess there wouldn't be any poor passengers because it's really hard to get tickets, isn't it? Ah, whatever. In any case, this guy is, what's his official name again? I forget. Ah, there we go. They're the s'mores. So, okay. When they have their little arm things, they're called miasmas, up, you want to use either Flurry or Vivian. You want to use... I love how I say that. I messed that up. You want to use one of the... You want to use one of them because... Because you can't actually do damage to the main body until you do damage. So, as you saw, one of our lightning strikes actually completely missed. So, what? Let's see. First off, we want to get rid of the stupid rock. Stupid X-Nuts. Alright, so now that his body is, like, actually exposed, we have about a window of 2 turns to actually do, like, substantial damage to him. So, definitely just, you know, go crazy with the Shade Fist and Power Hammer. I still, to this day, like, I'm in love with Power Hammer. I don't know why. But, eh, whatever. Alright, and now he's gonna whack us with these. Ow. Jerk. And gonna whack us with this one, and dang. So normally these guys would do, these hands would do 5 damage. However, I am using the badge Defense Plus, and I'm failing at blocking. I mean, it's just like, I'm just doing, trying to do a normal A block as well, but absolutely failing at that, but it's regardless. Alright, let's see if I can't get this right this time, and there we go. Doing 5 damage to each of them. Maybe I should've... Alright, so let's see if I can't... Oh. Of course, I line it up perfectly when it's the poison mushrooms, but of course not the actual, like, mushrooms. And wow, I actually did quite a good amount of damage to him there. Alrighty. Let's... Why? There we go. Does 4 damage, and unfortunately, I don't think the s'more can actually, like, get damaged in that... Take, like, status damage from Vivian that way, but and I'm doing a little bit more than I would be if I was doing Power Hammer, so that's always good. Alright, so this is really irritating. His hook is something you really got to be careful about, because it does that much damage. Yeah, so it's definitely something you need to look... Okay, no. Stop throwing rocks at us, audience. You're not nice. Nobody likes rocks. Alright, let's see. Would I be doing more damage? Yeah, I would be doing more damage if I just had Mario, like, power bounce on it. Because apparently I found this secret! I was about to say, apparently I've managed to figure it out, but... Okay, I guess not. Duh! Game! Ow. That hurt quite a bit. Okay. Now, let's just use a Fiery Jinx, so that way we can hopefully do damage. Yep, there we go, do damage to both of them. Alright. So, he has 14 HP, I want to see how much I'm just roughly doing. Because, 2, 1, and... Okay, that's... that. 8 damage isn't actually not bad at all. And, alright, so let's finish this guy off with one more Power Smash. Bada bing, bada boom, he is deaded. Hooray. And they explode into us with... Oh, nice, 31. That is not half bad at all. I didn't have to use any healing items. S'more! And they fall into the wind. Just like dust bunnies should. Alright. Let's see here. And we magically got inside. Thank you! Boy, it's like all you did for 3 days was save us. How can we ever thank you? On a day's work. Everyone's safe now, it's all thanks to you! Oh, thank you so much! Oh, thank you much! You saved my life! No, stupid tongue of mine! You saved my life! Is it really sad that I'm expecting him to say, so happy? So happy. So, did you all know? This dashing fellow has been the famous Luigi all along. We will soon arrive at Poshley Heights. I like how they just ignored him. Ladies and gentlemen, please prepare to disembark. Well, that was indeed such a peaceful, quote-unquote, peaceful train ride. Yeah, of course there's no dungeons, but it was annoying to say the least. Alright, let's see here. Oh, nice, so we're now at Poshley Heights. Bing bong, bing bong. Attention all passengers, now arriving at Poshley Heights. Please watch your step and be sure to take all of your belongings with you. And thank you for choosing the Excess Express. We're finally here, Mario. There's no time to waste, so let's find Poshley Sanctum like the professor said. Alright, I just decided to heal there in the off chance that we actually have a fight. I actually don't remember if we have a fight or not. So it's, of course, always advised to be careful of such a thing. Alrighty. So let's get off this stupid train, shall we? Let's see. Actually, it probably would have been faster to go the other way, but that's whatever. I do not care, because I am Mario. I am a plumber of the Mushroom Kingdom. Alright, so we're finally off this stupid train. Alright, so I wonder where Poshley Sanctum is. Let's see. So, sightseeing, of course, on the expense account, of course, as if you had to ask by now. Yeah, you should be a bit more, you should be a bit less smug, considering we saved your stupid rat butt. Okay. Alright, so that's a hotel, as you can plainly see. Didn't really need me to point it out, but hey, we're going sightseeing too. No, not really. Alright, let's see. Gone traveling, Sanctum Manager. Oh, talk about bad luck. What should we do? Ah, it is my dear Luigi. What are you looking at my doorstep, young fellow? Wait, what? Interesting. Let's see. What? You live here? So you're the Sanctum Manager? But I thought you were a detective. Well, yes, that is more like a hobby of mine, if the truth must be told. But enough chatter, Shall we go inside? Oh, wow, so it is incredibly fortunate that we actually took that train. Although it's more than likely we wouldn't have run into Mr. Pennington here at all. Oh, nice. Alright. Oh. Those are the Shadow Sirens, and they have the... Mwehehehe! You're one step too late. We have the Crystal Star. Hey, don't leave without me! I love how he just runs through the window. Oh no, we're too late. We have to go after them. Just a second there, Luigi. What exactly is going on here? Speak quickly. Yes, quite rudimentary. So you're looking for the Crystal Star in this sanctum. Yes, very interesting. Well, no cause for worry. The Crystal Star is safe. Yes, quite safe indeed. The stone that our rude friend stole was fortunately a red herring, a fake. The real one is somewhere hidden in this sanctum to prevent such a theft. Oh, really? However, as to the location of the real Crystal Star, well, as Sanctum Manager, I am of course prohibited from telling anyone. However, I do know where it is. Of course, of that you can be most certain, yes indeed. Besides, I'm just a junior detective like yourself. Could find it on your own. Oops. Now, Luigi, put to use all the razor-sharp sleuthing skills I have taught you. Make me proud. Alright, well, let's see. Considering there's like a little pipe up there that's just... Wait, that door is weird. Okay, considering there's a little pipe up there, I'm gonna assume something has to do with that. So, I think I'm just gonna... Is it over this way? Direction? New. Guess not, so... Okay, I guess... Come on. Oh, I have to actually go back down here. In that case, let's just go backwards, because going backwards is fun! Alright, so I think we have to use our magical Georgia the Jungle skills here, and simply just basically make our way through all these different pipes and whatnot. And of course, because I'm awesome, I'm just going to... Oh, well, we can't go that way, can we? So, what we actually have to do, I think, is go up here. Because those black... Mario! Wow, that is one very, very big and long... Tail? Is that a tail? Mm. So we can't actually go over to the other side because of those flags. Mm. Fortunately for us, I saw this aeroplane... Okay, as I was saying, fortunately enough for us, I saw this aeroplane pad. So what we want to do is just head on over here. Awesome. And there's a blue switch up there. Quite nice. So what we want to do is just, of course, use the spring jump to get it back up here. Go backwards, because we're awesome. Mario loves to go backwards. And let's hit this switch. Let's see what happens. And there's a pipe. And there's a pipe in the foreground, too. Huh. I don't remember who on the train exactly said it, but someone did say that the the painting is actually so realistic, you could actually go into it. Which, I guess this is what they meant. Whoa. Okay. This is a little weird, I will admit. Okay, ignoring you guys. And let's get it! So I'm assuming this is the correct Crystal Star. You got the Crystal Star! Your star power is now 7, and Mario can now use the special attack, Showstopper. Yes, what this means, folks! Yes, that's right! It is the end of chapter! Alright. Mario found the 6th Crystal Star, hidden craftily in the Poshley Heights Sanctum. Now, only one Crystal Star remains. But our hero still does not know where Princess Peach is being held. Where could the last Crystal Star be, and where is Princess Peach being held? Hoping this Crystal Star might yield answers, Mario and friends return to Pennington. Save all game progress up to this point? Yes, and so this is Grandpa Mania signing out. I'll see you guys next time on some more Let's Play Paper Mario Thousand Year Door.